Welcome to Kickstart, where you get to see new products here at Automation Direct. Today, I'm going to show you our new optical signal beacons from Verma. Automation Direct has been carrying stack lights and push-button style indicators for years. Now we've just added several panel-mounted styles of optical signal lights and beacons. There are 86 new part numbers with these optical alarms and accessories. We have three styles with these optical beacons. The first style is a 29mm LED beacon that you can get in either an M20 by 1.5 threaded base or an M22 panel mount style. Both of these styles come in five different colors and are available in 24 volts DC or 115 volts AC. Next is our 58mm beacons that mount in a standard 22.5mm panel hole. These come in five different colors as well and can be purchased in incandescent, LED, or xenon flashing styles. These are available in 24 volt and 115 volt AC or DC. And last are our 75mm beacons that again come in five different colors and are available in incandescent, LED, blinking LED, rotating LED, or xenon flashing. Now there are several accessories to these that allow them to be mounted either directly to a panel or on a base. Now these are available in 24 volts AC-DC and some are available in 115 volts AC. Now you can find the agency approvals and the specs for these Verma optical signal beacons on our website at automationdirect.com. You can watch videos of these in operation on our website by drilling down to the product level and clicking on the Media Gallery tab. Now don't forget, we sell other audible and visual alarms and lights as well. Check back with us often on Automation Direct's websites or on youtube.com/automationdirect for more Kickstart videos. And if you're watching with us today on YouTube, please let us know what you think about these products or how you plan to use them in your next application by dropping us a comment down below. Thanks for watching, and we hope to see you again soon.